Hey Spokane, this is Jessica with your construction update. We have two projects starting on Tuesday. The first is this Sunset Highway grind and overlay. Drivers should expect lane closures, and we want to remind you to slow down for our crews. The second project is the Holland Avenue sewer installation. That is in North Spokane near Division at the Y. You're going to experience some lane closures over there as well. Thank you for working with us this construction season, slowing down, following those detours, and supporting businesses impacted by construction.